I'll give you another good Rod Brind'Amour story. About 4 years ago, Carolina, or maybe five now, Carolina was playing Washington in the playoffs. And it was before the deciding game in Washington. Carolina eventually won on a Williams overtime winner. But that morning of the game, I got to the rink around 7:30 in the morning, and I was just going through notes, doing some studying, just getting a feel for the rink. And I hear this noise outside the Carolina Hurricanes dressing room, and the lights are out, and there's no music. So I'm like, what the heck's going on? I walk over there, and Rod Brind'Amour by himself at around 7:30 in the morning before a deciding playoff game was doing squats and dropping the weights on the floor.